Okay, well, you know him from shows like 90210 and Timeless. Now he's part of an AKA amazing film, Pitch Perfect 3. Welcome, Matt Lanter. How are you?
Thank you. I'm well.
We are so excited to have you here. I'm so into those movies. My daughter and I love them so much. But first, I want to talk about something that's going to happen maybe before Pitch Perfect 3.
What's that?
Your daughter.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that.
Who's coming any minute now.
Yes.
Like, literally any minute
Breaking
now.
News, Matt.
Quite yeah. possibly,
right.
yeah. I think
right.
we've got my wife on the line. She's ready, just in case.
What a sweet picture.
Yeah. It's a great picture.
right. Yeah, we were goofing off and then put that on Instagram. People loved it.
And you guys are doing a blog, kind of documenting every step of the way.
So, well, my wife has a blog anyway. She does hair, fashion, makeup, all this kind of stuff. But we decided to do a podcast to kind of document our journey with being pregnant. And we sort of just did it, you know, on our own to have it just as a little bit of an audio type yearbook to go back and listen to. And we decided to post it up and just a weekly thing.
So
are you
smart.
Going to continue after the baby is born?
We're talking about it. Yeah.
We'll see. If
you
yeah,
forget.
I know there's not going to be a whole lot of time between like being on the set of Timeless for 12, 14 hours and trying
right.
to be a dad for the first time.
Yeah.
There's not going to be a whole lot of extra time to do podcasts.
But it gets much more interesting, I have to tell you.
Yeah. Life is never going to be like this again.
And your title will still work. Hello, Bump. Right,
yeah.
because there's
yeah.
gonna be plenty of bumps with that baby.
We've
bumps in the road.
We've talked
another.
About all different titles and you know what the possibility of continuing the show, and we'll see.
That's awesome.
But
right.
what would be fun too is like hang on for 1 hour. We're recording here.
Yeah. You
can
know,
you
just be quiet
just for 1 hour?
Stop acting like such a baby.
Yeah.
So I want to go to Pitch Perfect 3. They had already done two films, and then you kind of come into this one as a newbie. How was it joining this group that's already been together for a while?
It was great. I mean, honestly, I can really truly say the girls were very kind, very open, very warm. I mean, I've known Brittany Snow for a little while, and I worked with her a lot on the film, as you can kind of see there. So it was fun. It's a fun atmosphere, and you know, Rebel is hilarious.
Oh my God,
and trying to do scenes with her off camera is probably one of the hardest tasks when she's just you know going off with her crazy
right.
improv stuff that she does. But it was really fun. We had a good time.
That's awesome. Can you beatbox? Can you sing?
No, I can carry a tune.
Right.
I'm a great shower singer.
Really? So I read that actually you were an Atlanta Braves bat boy.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, I was.
Wow. Yeah. Cool. And you wanted to work for the Braves. That was kind of what you originally envisioned your life.
That was my plan. Yeah, I was actually, I went to UGA for sports business. I wanted to kind of move up the chain. I wanted to stay around the game of baseball and,
right.
and possibly do something in the front office. But this whole acting thing happened.
Yeah. But you've been like really, so first of all, you did a reality show on Bravo,
yeah,
right?
Yeah,
Manhunt.
Yeah.
What was it? The Search for America's
Yeah,
Most
it was
Gorgeous.
Like a, it was like an America's Next Top Model, but
right.
for men.
Yeah, and you did well on that.
Well, I got kicked off. Like 10th place, so if you consider that doing well,
you
sure,
made the top 10.
Yeah,
that's pretty good.
Yeah,
right?
I got kicked off for being fat.
What?
And, true story.
I was gonna say you look like you put on some weight.
Yeah,
I've
let myself go.
I know.
But no, I actually said on that the exit interview, I was like, yeah, I'd rather be an actor. I think I don't
really?
Like this modeling. That's weird.
So you get your first job. You're an extra on a film, right? And you get your first job within 6 months of moving to LA.
So yeah. I was really, really lucky, blessed, you know, whatever you want to call it. I was a series regular with Gina Davis on an ABC show called Commander in Chief.
Mm-hmm.
Within, 6 months of moving here. That doesn't
wow.
happen to people.
No,
so.
It was great.
Yeah.
Okay, I want to make sure that we get to the clip from Pitch Perfect 3 because
okay.
I'm as excited to see it as anybody else. So here's a clip.
It must be kind of lonely, always being away from your family, being in a different place.
Yeah, but being in the Army is kind of like having a second family. Yeah. Well, yeah, of course you know. I mean, you guys come together for your tour, and when it's over, you go your separate ways, but you're always going to be there for each other, right? I mean, you're never really alone. Wow, that was really cheesy.
No. I liked it.
Stuck the lockers.
Exactly. Yeah.
Hmm. We're still fascinated with the Bat Boy.
Yeah.
Exactly.
The film looks great, too.
Yeah, that was.
No,
my dad always tells me I should write like a memoir of
That's
those,
true.
Of those
what it's
years
like to
when
be
I was
bat
in
boy.
Atlanta. Yeah, because it's such a unique position that not many people get to experience.
Yeah.
And I wanted to ask you, too, so you were on Timeless, and it was on, then it got canceled, and then it's back on.
That's the craziest story.
Right?
Yeah. We got canceled, and then the fans just really took to Twitter and social
Seriously.
Media and blew it up. And NBC kind of went back to the negotiating table and said, you know what, we think we need to bring this thing back because the fans love it. So, 2 days later, here's the story. I'll make it real quick. We got canceled.
Uh-huh.
We were like, okay, well, we're staying in LA, my wife and I. And then Friday, we found out we were having a baby.
Oh.
So then we were like, well, that's the reason. And then Saturday morning, we get a call that the show is being picked back up, and it's going to be shot in L.A.
So life is good.
Life's great.
Life is good, buddy.
And it was a wild trip.
Boy, buy that lotto ticket today.
No, I feel like I'm doing pretty good already. I don't need the money to feel good.
Any minute now, you're gonna have a baby. Okay. Thank you so much for coming in. Pitch Perfect 3 hits theaters Friday, and catch Timeless on NBC next year. Good luck. I'm so excited
thank
for you.
Thank you very much.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Hey, just hit me. Pitch Perfect. He was a bat boy. Pitch. Boom. Hey.
I didn't even get that. Yeah.
Wow.
Maybe that's the new pod.
It's all. Yeah. There you go.
Full circle.
It's all destiny.
All right.